In response to the global outbreak of the novel coronavirus disease, Luminex has developed and received emergency use authorization for the ARIES SARS-CoV-2 assay. Designed for use on the ARIES system, the ARIES SARS-CoV-2 assay is a moderate complexity sample-to-answer test that enables targeted SARS-CoV-2 detection. The ARIES SARS-CoV-2 assay uses two genes to detect SARS-CoV-2. The steps to run the ARIES SARS-CoV-2 assay are simple. To begin, scan the sample tube and the ARIES cassette barcodes, which matches the sample to the cassette. Next, pipette the sample into the cassette and close the cap. Then, place the cassette into the magazine and insert the magazine into the ARIES system. During processing, reagents are added to the sample, and the sample is moved using magnetic microparticles through a series of washes inside the cassette, preparing it for PCR. PCR amplification and detection take place in the PCR tube at the opposite end of the cassette, where the PCR reagents and primers are located. The time to result is 2 hours for up to 12 samples. Up to 48 samples can be run on a single instrument in an 8-hour shift. Test reports can be viewed on the ARIES touchscreen, or they can be sent to the LIS and printer. The ARIES SARS-CoV-2 assay is a moderate complexity sample-to-answer test that enables targeted SARS-CoV-2 detection by using primers and probes for the ORF1AB and N viral genes, and delivers results in about 2 hours. For more information about our flexible solutions for coronavirus testing, please visit info.luminexcorp.com/COVID-19.